So today is a special day. We decided to go a little bit faster. Steve told us that he can actually move some stuff out a lot quicker, and he cut down a few trees. We're gonna go pick up the Zephyr today. It's only been 3 weeks, something like that, I think 3 weeks. So it was gonna be 2 months. He went in there with a chainsaw, cut a bunch of stuff, moved a bunch of stuff to get it out, and we are gonna go pick up the Zephyr. We're about 20 minutes out right now. I have a few friends that met us in Richmond. They're actually helping to get the car out now. I'm kind of hoping we catch some of it. On the other hand, I'm kind of hoping they have it just out waiting for us. So I guess we'll find out what it's like. But we're going to pick up the Zephyr. Strapping it, about to put it down. Get it up in the front garage where it belongs for a little while.